My work involves exploration of the history of South Asia from the earliest of times to the present, but with a greater measure of focus on the period from 600 to 1800 AD. I am Manu Devadevan. I am a student of history. My interest in history began when I was about 18 or 19 years of age. I was fascinated by the idea of time. History also enables the historians to orchestrate time. So that, I think, must have fortified my interest in history per se. When we explore the unknown and manage to find it, we do realize that what we have found was already known to us. I wouldn't call this self-discovery, but it is not far from it either.